Actor Juhi Chawla's case against the implementation of 5G technology in India has been dismissed by the Delhi High Court. The court said in its order that it appears that the suit was filed for publicity and has imposed a fine of 20 lakh rupees. Bench of Justice Junior Midha, while passing the judgment, said that plaintiffs Juhi Chawla and other two petitioners abused the process of law and imposed costs of 20 lakh rupees on them. The court, in its order, said, it appears that the suit was filed for publicity. Plaintiff Juhi Chawla circulated link of the hearing on social media, which created the disruption thrice. The Delhi police shall identify the persons and take action against those who created the disruptions. The court on Wednesday had kept the order reserved in the matter. The actor, who has been actively creating awareness on harmful effects of radio frequency radiation, on May 31, had filed a lawsuit against implementation of 5G mobile technology in India. She claimed that 5G technology exposes people and animals to RF radiation that is 10 to 100 times greater than it exists today. The spokesperson had further said that if not already conducted, efficient research should also be conducted without the participation of private interests. News Desk.